Ducks are lovely creatures, and when you dream of one, it could be a sign of great and lovely things to come in your life. Ducks are also very delicious birds when cooked, and they are also very valuable when sold. The kind of good fortune that will come in your life will depend on the size, color, and the number of ducks in your dream. You could dream of killing a duck, dream cuddling a duck, or dream of a duck biting. The success could be your love life, wealth, promotion, or great returns on your investment in the stock market. Why we have dreams about ducks? In the dream world, nothing is impossible. There are various reasons why we have duck dreams, and they are as follows. Good fortune is around the corner. Your duck dream might be a sign that finally, good fortune is around the corner for you. After a lot of hard work on your current project, your big break could finally be here. This could be a sign for you not to give up but put more effort into your prospects. You could even dream of white duck, which is a great symbol of peace and hope in your life. Your ability to adapt to different situations. Remember, ducks can swim in water, walk and fly. This could be a reminder of your own flexible attitude, especially if you happen to be undergoing a challenging situation. The dream could be an indication that you will adapt to survive certain changes or situations that might occur in life. Gossipers and backstabbers in your life. There might be gossipers and backstabbers in your life out to change your view of the world. The dream could be an indication of your being worried about your feelings and outlook. The gossipers and backstabbers might have turned the world around you upside down. There could also be someone who annoys you a lot and won't give you a moment's peace because of their utterances. In such cases, do not worry about such things, but instead look for ways to balance your feelings and worry less about the things that are out of your control. A spiritual connection. A dream of ducks could be a reminder of your spiritual connection. For the ducks to be flying in the sky or freely swimming in the water, this could be a sign that you have finally achieved some sort of stability through your current spiritual connection. Setting yourself up for a fall. A duck dream in some cases could be a warning of your current situation, where you are walking blindly into a situation. You could be directly setting yourself up for a fall. The reason could be that you feel targeted but are reacting in the wrong manner. In this case, most people would say, "I dream of a duck attacking me," or "I have had a dream of duck chasing me." You could be trying to duck out of a situation but are doing so wrongly. Your efforts to duck a situation might not be exactly paying off. You could be in more hot soup than you think. If this is the case, stay calm and think carefully about the situation. Common duck dream scenarios. There are various duck dream scenarios and their interpretations, and they are as follows. Dream about eating duck meat. This is definitely a positive dream. It is oftentimes a symbol of good luck and great happiness that is coming your way. Your future projects might be a great success, and this is a good sign that you must continue working on those projects whose success is guaranteed. You could also take this opportunity and begin new and exciting projects, since you are now experiencing the Midas touch period, where everything you touch turns into good gold. Dream about shooting a duck. When you experience this dream, this could be a sign that someone close to you is envious of all your successes and accomplishments. Several people could be viewing you as a threat to their status, and your newly acquired successes might be rubbing them the wrong way. In this case, keep your thoughts, goals, and plans to yourself to avoid being the target of someone's jealousy. Dream about a quaking duck. A quaking duck in your dream symbolizes the good things that are coming your way. Things will be looking up pretty soon, and you will find a solution to problems that have been bugging you. Use this period wisely and make the most of it. Use it to make significant changes in your life. Dream about ducklings swimming in water. The baby duck dream meaning always means new beginning. When you dream of seeing ducklings swimming in water, this could be a sign of new beginnings, happiness, and great starts. It could be about time to let bygones be bygones and purpose to begin your life afresh. Take every opportunity that comes your way to begin with a clean slate. Dream about a rubber duck. Seeing a rubber duck in your dream means that you have within you this great power to overcome great obstacles that will come your way. Don't harbor any feelings of fear within you, because you clearly have nothing to fear. Dream about hitting a duck. If you dream that you are hitting a duck, this could be an indication that you are trying to suppress rumors about yourself that are spreading like felt fire. You could try finding the source of these rumors for starters and quell them before they truly get out of control. Dream about a giant duck. When you see a giant duck in your dream, this could be an indication that you definitely are not yourself currently. It could also be an indication of your frustrations, hindrances, and delay that are causing you a lot of pain and discomfort. Consider getting to the root of the problem and solving it so you can breathe easy and be the good person that you are supposed to be. Dream about a duck on dirty water. Seeing a duck on the dirty water in your dream is an indication of your capability to overcome emotions and maintain a cool head amidst chaos. If this is the case, then it could also mean that a period when emotions will be high-flying will soon come and you will need all your strength to overcome the strong emotions that will be afoot. Dreaming about ducks is something you should give more thought to. Oftentimes the dream will symbolize great happiness and good things to come. Other times it may not symbolize pleasant things. Either way, remember to do what you have to do and remember as much as you can about your dreams for a better and more accurate interpretation, of course, based on the current situations in your waking life.